Now, 57 girls who live at a government shelter home in UP's Kanpur town have tested positive for COVID-19 in the last week, making the government-run institution a big COVID-19 cluster in a town that's already battling a high COVID-19 caseload. All 57 girls have now been shifted to COVID-19 hospitals, and the other staff and the non-infected girls have been quarantined. There was also a controversy earlier on Sunday when local media outlets reported that at least two of the girls were found to be pregnant during a medical examination at the hospital, leading to questions about how this could happen, given that the girls were staying at a government shelter home, a place meant for their protection. In a late-night clarification, now Kanpur's district magistrate has said that a total of five of the 57 girls, or positive girls, are pregnant, but their pregnancies had happened before they were admitted to the shelter home.
COVID-19 के 57 मामले पाए गए हैं, इनमें से सभी को कोविड अस्पतालों में भर्ती करा दिया गया है। इन सभी मामलों में पांच ऐसी बालिकाएं पाई गई जो गर्भवती हैं। ये बालिकाएं पॉक्सो एक्ट के तहत विभिन्न जनपदों से CWC के द्वारा उनके आदेश पर इस संवासिनी गृह में संदर्भित की गई थी। ये क्रमशः आगरा, कन्नौज, फिरोजाबाद, एटा और कानपुर नगर के बाल कल्याण समिति या CWC द्वारा संदर्भित मामले रहे हैं जो पहले से गर्भवती थी।
उन्हीं में दो बच्चियां पीछे हेलट अस्पताल उनको भेजा गया था, तो वहां पे हमारा स्टाफ भी गया था, तो संभवतः कोई स्टाफ किसी के संक्रमण में टच हुआ होगा, जिसकी वजह से हमारे राजकीय बालिका गृह में वो थोड़ा संक्रमण फैला।